Previously on The Real Housewives of Sydney.
Do you know Athena Lavendi?
Yeah, yeah.
Apparently she's Jet's crackers. But such a wonderful... Cry, can you just shut up? Sorry, look, Chewbacca, back off.
Melissa didn't want to come because this is too advanced for her. She's the pot plant in the room.
I am stand who I bullshit.
Am. I am good. Who I am.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And if Captain you, Eyebrows... If you,
my lips may be fake, but they always speak the truth.
Beauty queens can more than handle
drama queens. My point of view isn't the only one, but it's clearly the best.
Brains and beauty are my weapons of choice.
The hardest role I've ever played is just being me.
The Athena X of today took lifetimes to create.
When you're comfortable in your own skin, you get onto someone else's.
My name is Lisa Oldfield and I live on Sydney's Northern Beaches.
I need a wine.
Any excuse, obviously.
I've been here 5 minutes, bitch. Just let me have a champagne.
Drinking alone again? Of course.
I don't think the world has ever seen a housewife like Lisa Oldfield. Oh, fucking shut up, you...
Sorry.
Sorry. How's that? Hi, Mum.
Yeah, look, I probably shouldn't have mixed medications and alcohol so frequently.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lisa.
They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no.
Shoving your head up my vagina.
I'm Melissa Couts and I'm from the Northern Beaches.
She's a has-been, guys. What was her latest hit? She's a has-been, guys. What was her latest hit?
Ladies and gentlemen, Melissa.
Namaste.
I'm Maddie Samoy and I'm from Double Bay. I own a Medi Spa in Double Bay called Medi Spa by Maddie. Obviously, I do get a bit of a jab here and there. Get a bit of a skin tightening, get a bit of a fat dissolving.
I don't have the reputation as Miss Botox.
So whoever has Botox is fake.
You know what you do, Maddie? You say, one for me, one for my client.
To say to Matty and attack her and saying that, you know, she gives one shot of Botox to her clients and one shot to herself, I think she took offence to that.
Oh, my God.
I'm Athena X Lavendi and I live in Bellevue Hill. My artistic style is
quite hideous,
but I know it's terrible.
A woman like me should be covered in diamonds from head to toe.
Well, you are.
And that's why I married
another
a jeweler.
Ladies and gentlemen, Athena X.
A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are the girl's best friend. Shake these rocks, don't lose.
diamond for me, one diamond for my client.
Shut up! Talk to my 6-carat diamond, you idiot! Shut up!
What are you talking about? I'm a bigger ring than you!
Cause we are living in a material world, and I am a material girl. Needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
There may come a time when a hard-boiled employer thinks you're awful nice. Woo! But get that ice or else no dice.
He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend.
Diamonds are a girl's best. Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Let's make love.
If you don't have love within you, how can you give love to others? If I don't have oranges in me, how can I give you orange juice?
What sort of batshit crazy cow is she?
Fuck off, all right? You're annoying.
You stupid bitch.
Take that!
Oh, my God.
Really? She's fake.
I'm going to call her what she is. She's a whore, she's a slut, she's a tart, she's a mole. She's a fucking embarrassment.
Lisa, shut up!
Look at me, aren't I great? Everybody loves me, aren't I fabulous? But, you know, at lunchtime, you know she was giving hand jobs to the boys behind the bike sheds.
Zip it up now. Miss Athena X? When you're with the animals, you become an animal! They're animals! Why did I give up drinking?
Everything's going so well!
Cause that's when those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best.
Bring on the next chapter.